Kahit pa nasa ibang lugar, nagpapakita ang gilas talaga mga Pinoy sa 2012 Hong Kong Sevens Rugby Tournament. Tatlong may dugong Pinoy ang kasama sa koponan ng Hong Kong. Nakatutok si Geminu Stringer, Azon Cañete, exclusive.
Samantha Scott, Kit Robinson at Ramona Pascual, mga dugong Pinoy na miyembro ng rugby team ng Hong Kong. Sasabak sila sa prestigyosong Hong Kong Rugby Sevens, kung saan lalaban din sa unang pagkakataon ang Philippine National Rugby Team na Volcanoes. Ang pagiging rugby player ni Samantha, suportado raw ng kanyang ina na tubong Bicol at ng ama na galing naman ng New Zealand.
I've been a member of the Hong Kong team for 8 years now, looking forward to playing against other teams.
Sikit naman na 6 years ng membro ng Hong Kong team, excited nang makita ang koponan mula sa Pilipinas.
You know, our team is pretty strong this year. We've been playing well in the Asian series. So hopefully we can kind of bring that into the Hong Kong Sevens.
Born in the Philippines naman si Ramona, pero kalaunay nag-migrate sa Hong Kong ang kanyang pamilya. Hindi muna siya makakapaglaro dahil sa injury sa paa.
Both my parents grew up there and went to school there. And they didn't move to Hong Kong until I was born.
Ang Hong Kong Rugby Sevens na itinatag noong 1976 ang sinasabing pinakamalaking sports event sa Hong Kong. Mula rito sa Hong Kong, Azon Cañete, GMA News.